Nina Mayer. I'm head of the private client team at Wilson Brown Solicitors, who have offices across Northamptonshire and an office in Leicester. As part of the private client team, our role is planning for the future, and a big part of that is helping clients write wills. We deal with everything from simple, straightforward wills to more complicated wills that contain trusts, a bit of tax planning, etc. It's incredibly important to make a will. A will is your opportunity to say where you want your estate to pass upon death, who you want to take control of the estate, and specify things like who looks after your children, and also lay out any specific funeral wishes that you may have. The consequences of not having a will mean that the law specifies where your estate passes, which is not necessarily what you want to happen. So it is important to think about having a will in place. And even if you've got a will, it's important to review it, I would say every 2 to 5 years, although if circumstances change, for example, there's an addition to the family, there's marriage, divorce, etc., you should always think about reviewing your will. Make a Will Month is a campaign run by Cynthia Spencer Hospice. It's your opportunity to make a simple will or review and update an existing will free of charge with a local expert who has agreed to give up their time and expertise so that you're able to carry out your wishes under a will. And all we ask is that you make a donation to Cynthia Spencer Hospice. Wilson Brown have supported the campaign for a number of years and we're proud to be supporting it again this year. It's our opportunity to support a local charity that strives to make every day count for people in Northamptonshire with life-limiting illnesses and their families. For more information and for a make-a-will pack, contact the hospice.